Here's some coal for your cooking, for your upgrades.
What?
Extravaganza.
We have like 66 more of those teeth here, by the way.
For Pete's sake.
Who uses cash?
You are spending too much.
Venmo,
time
Cash
to make
App.
The donuts.
Let's go.
I'm gonna make the wolf armor legs. That'll get me two more. It goes on, and I am at a armor. Wait, 64 still? I still 64. Dude, because I will have to upgrade them to get them up.
Come here.
I'm gonna have to upgrade the pants. 5, 2, and 1. What does it take to upgrade the shirt? Oops.
Get back here.
5 and 2.
Got him.
You think we could make Ish like a helmet?
No.
And I was all going out there in my underwear, my harness, and my bow.
That's all I need.
I'll be ready here in just a sec.
Put one of my carpets back.
Yeah, hunting deer.
Well, I killed these carpets so I could upgrade Tyler's bow.
I appreciate it. Now I got a kick-ass bow. I still gotta haul those ingots up to the mountain so that I can put a stone cutter on that hill. So that I can copy Yendis.
I have a big ol'
badass fortress at the top of the mountain. Go.
What are you waiting on, Tiff? How many more silver?
Just one. All right.
Did you run back already?
Yep.
All right.
Wait. What? Wrong portal.
Yeah, the one with the picture of the mountain. Guess where that goes.
I didn't even look. I just turned around and ran through the portal.
Damn it, I can't get through the door now.
I've done that before.
There's a sync issue.
Skill issue.
I'm not very good at combat, but I know how to open a door.
I don't know.
Ish, what are you doing out here?
Just chilling. Waiting. Just waiting.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, I can't get to the door either. Hold on.
Uh-huh.
There it goes.
I seem to have stored my bronze axe at some undisclosed location.
So you don't have an axe?
I mean, I have the big-ass crystal axe.
You can cut trees with that.
I'm gonna go kick the crap out of some trees, I guess.
Okay. Yeah, my armor is now 68.
Okay. 67, 68, 69. Perfect. What's everybody doing?
This deer
doing?
Just ran into the sky.
Can we head to the camp now?
Yep. Oh, it's inside. Come on now.
Yeah, it's through this portal here. Yendis? He's AFK.
Bastard.
Again? Didn't he get killed last time he did that?
He's standing in the camp.
Are you guys going through the portal?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay.
Last I'll one on the right.
We were trying to finalize flight that we were picking.
Right here. Go through there and then mark as soon as you get there, you got to do something.
Okay.
I'll tell you what, the wrong portal.
If any of you had Yendis run across your screen like he did to me, it would have scared the living shit out of you.
Mark, turn around. Don't go through that.
Okay.
Yendis already did it.
Oh.
What?
Did you make it, Yendis?
Yeah.
Okay. Retag that portal 16 instead of X.
Wait, not everybody else is here.
I know. I'm reconnecting it on this side.
Oh.
Jeez, I've never been to this camp.
Wait, you want
I
me to rename this?
I just built it this week.
You want me to rename this to 16? I
yes.
helped.
Rename the portal 16.
Okay.
I'm lost.
Come here. See where I am?
Nope.
Last portal on the right. Your military right.
I went to the portal gazebo, not the portal terrace. Sorry.
I helped with the initial grunt work. And then you finished.
Go downstairs.
Did all the finishing.
See the underground refinery.
That's where I'm down there right now.
The chimney all the way up.
Two chimneys.
Oh, that's insane. That is insane.
Natto, you have too much time on your hands.
Hell yeah.
Are you retired, Natto?
Semi.
He's living that life. No.
Still getting paid.
I've seen your base and your map.
Who, mine?
Yeah.
I'm retired.
Excuses.
Let me know when it's time to eat.
Oh, crud.
Manel, what is your armor?
51.
Where the heck is this going?
So you shouldn't tank anything.
Correct.
No, I've got my Groot top on for pierce protection, so the mosquitoes shouldn't really hurt. And that's a big sacrifice in armor. But no.
Me, on the other hand, mosquitoes can whip my ass.
Okay, we should sleep and we'll go through this portal and we'll pick it up and take it with us.
Okay.
Everyone got a stack of food?
No.
Yep.
Okay, Thrash, you gotta go back to the main base and get a stack of food.
Nada, you picked that corner bed. That's an odd spot.
What?
I didn't want anyone to... You gotta have food. You gotta have
Where
food.
The hell is the portal?
Right here. See the one that says home? I'm glad I spent time labeling all this stuff, so it was confusing.
I just don't know the layout of the base.
What if people don't know how to read?
Yeah.
What if I went to public school?
I went to UCF, not Yale.
Home.
You know, I got accepted to UCF. Was it UCF? Didn't it used to be called something else?
Yeah.
University of Central Florida? Might have been called Central Florida College or something.
Yeah. What the fuck is his name? Dennis Walker went there.
Dennis Rodman?
Did he really?
No. Yeah, Dennis Walker.
In Orlando.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm sure that's... Do they have Army ROTC there?
I'm pretty sure. It's actually a really nice campus. It's set up in concentric.
Army ROTC, that's the one he went to.
It's set up in concentric circles.
I got accepted there too.
So there's like a middle circle with a round road around it, and then there's one outside of that. And the new area they built over by the football facility is beautiful.
I'm sleeping here, you spooky bastard.
He does look like a ghost.
Wait, you guys can't hear me, can you?
Yeah, we can.
Yeah,
we can hear you.
His armor, like,
all right, I'm back.
That's creepy, man. He's just like staring at you.
He's got to choose a bed.
Oh,
huh?
We lost him.
There you
go. Oh, he's back. We could hear you. I think you lost us.
Yeah, I did. All
right, go to sleep. Damn it.
I am your nightmares.
Yes, you are forever.
All right, is it time to eat, or are we going to...
I would say eat now.
All right, going to eat. Not wasting.
And then everybody go through this portal right here.
I'm not hungry.
I'm not hungry.
Is there a fire in there?
It's a cliff.
Ty, through the portal. Let's go. Left.
That would be something if you just put us on the edge of a cliff and we all fell off and died.
That'd be a pretty cruel joke.
Or put it right in front of a hearth so everyone catches on fire.
Ooh, what is this up here?
An elder location.
Okay, hang on. Oh, shoot.
You need wood?
Never mind, the bench is right here. Okay, let me break down the portal.
Pocket
portal. Break down the bench.
Got a pocket.
Ooh, have we explored this plane here at all?
I've gone into it a little bit. We're about to go into it again. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
We're headed
south. We gotta get more tar, man.
We're going south then.
I want to make another hot tub.
Yep.
Sure.
I'm grabbing blueberries.
Yeah, I grabbed that.
I didn't catch that, whatever that was.
Hey, so if anybody wants to cut down trees, I'm carrying elder, so
I'm
that's
doing
good.
Bone masks. Anyone want to be here?
Wait till we get in a fight, right?
Wait till we get in a fight?
Yeah.
Okay. Or
we, you only got
we
got,
or we see something to fight.
Right, or we're about to engage or something.
Yeah.
We'll go down honestly, the beach, because I know there's going to be skeeters and goblins on the beach, but there's no village there.
I see see a skeeter.
Shoot it!
Oh.
Oh, lame.
You missed.
Got it that time. Nope.
Haha, loser.
If you look around, you can see the skeeters from quite a distance. Is that another goblin up there? No, it's cloudberries.
There's a... what is this, a stinger? A needle?
There's another. Yep. Nice shot.
Thanks.
Got him. There's another one right here, too. I missed.
Where'd it go? Is it dead?
It's dead.
Behind us.
Oh. Got him.
They're hard to move. They're hard to hit with an arrow once they start moving.
You wait for them to fly right at you. There's another one right there. See him?
Yeah, to the left.
Oh, he moved. Goblin on
Goblin
the left.
Goblin to the left, yeah.
Skeeter to the right.
Nice.
Are we picking up the needles?
That one's skied. Got him. I'll go grab that needle.
Okay.
Oh, I missed him.
You use your secondary attack if he's moving. There's a building up there. It might be a small camp. I'll grab cloudberries.
It's a stone structure.
Very nice.
Goblins to the left.
Skeeter to the right. Two skeeters to the right. Here they come. Oh.
Goblins coming from the left. Came from the shack.
I would use secondary attack against single guys.
They both drop.
Nice combo.
Okay.
Ah. The secondary attack staggers them, but it doesn't do very much damage. If I hit them with that third hit, it does a lot.
It's a good crowd attack.
Pleaser.
When there's two or three. There was some more goblins down there.
Where's the chest? Anything in the chest?
Five needles.
Nice.
And then two barley. We can
barley.
Make some beer.
Ooh.
See him down there?
There's a couple of them, right?
Yep.
We can make some beer.
Okay, that goes up into another mountain range there. See that? So let's head down
the
beach.
Do we want to pick up this? Do we want to pick up this black iron as we're going, or no?
Absolutely.
Oh yeah.
Oh.
Okay.
Mosquito.
Hey, mosquito.
Aw.
Blocked him.
Ah.
Stay still. What the hell?
Of course he tagged me. He picked the weakest, squishiest one.
They can smell your blood.
Alright, here's what we're going to do. We're going to work our way to that big rock over there.
Yep.
Try to get on top of it, and I'm going to put the portal up there. That's a good place to fight bad guys.
Do we have... Would we want to put it... Which way?
By the rock.
The other side of the rock.
There's more cloud berries here.
Yeah, I'm picking them up.
Right, yeah. I missed.
Dang.
Oh.
The Lox is coming. Ish, look out.
Thank you.
Got him.
Watch out, Thrash.
Look out.
Oh, Thrash, run, run, run.
Holy crap. I almost died from that.
Ooh.
Yeah, you don't want to get hit by that one directly.
Yeah,
there we go.
This. Little bone mass action.
Oh, whoa!
Oh my
gosh! What the hell is
Tar
that?
Tar monsters!
Tar monsters, take them out. We'll get some tar.
Where are they?
What the heck is it doing?
It's shooting.
Is it poisonous?
I got like tar.
It. You've been tarred and feathered.
I bet it's bad if a goblin hits you with fire when you have that on you.
Yes.
They know our old D&D trick.
That's right.
Here, take this.
Take what?
I threw it at you, the cloudberry.
Thanks for the cloudberry, mate.
You're... Da.
There's another one behind that stone.
Another what?
Get up here.
Growth? Oh.
Buffalo.
Get up here.
Oh.
Yo.
It's chilling.
He can bust this rock, but...
Oh!
Whoa!
The rock disappeared for a second, right?
Yeah.
Scared the car out of me, too.
Sweet, who's using fire arrows?
I am. This guy, I'm not going to waste obsidian on him. We're going
to
get him.
Yeah, I'm just
him.
Using wood arrows, to be honest.
I mean, we're gonna
look at
get
what
him.
Yeah, just...
He's a slow loser.
He's trying to ride him. That's
nice.
Funny.
Too bad you don't have the saddle. Are we seeing any more bad guys? Oh, here comes another tar monster.
Oh, there's a tar pit over there, Nato.
We gotta go drain it.
Ooh.
Wow, he moves fast.
Oh, they do a little poison damage.
Mm-hmm.
The Frostner should be real good against it.
Oh.
Yeah.
You get tarred, you get slowed.
Yeah, I know. It sucks.
I have frost arrows that do good damage to it.
Alright, guys, there's a tar pit. See if
what?
There's any more monsters in it.
Did
there's
you put a portal on the
least.
Rock?
No.
Look at all the tar. Should we try to drain it?
How does one drain it?
You gotta use your pickaxe and create a drain-away zone.
And then does it just turn into these clumps once you drain it?
Yeah, well, because you can't go in there and pick up a lot of the tar because the tar's too deep.
Oh. And you'll get stuck.
Yep.
You can turn into a dinosaur fossil.
Kabluk.
Good thing is they don't take any damage by this tar.
Who's carrying the tar?
I got it. I just got 14. Holy crap. 27.
Oh, Thrash, you got tar?
Yeah.
Here, stay there.
Now I have 37 now. Who's holding on to the black metal scrap?
Is you it, might need to make that base a little deeper-ish.
Sorry, did anyone say they had black metal scrap?
Oh, I have some.
I do
Why,
too.
Why, you want to give it to me?
Is that a blob right there?
A what?
Yen, it's over here.
Dude, I just picked up so much tar I can't carry anymore.
Yeah, throw it to me.
Ooh, and I got a stinger.
Yeah, you can give me that too. Nice.
How much does that tar weigh?
I don't know, but you need a ton of it if you're going to make the new structures.
I have 50.
See that? That
it's
stuff is stuck
pounds.
In the tar. It's still not drained.
Wow. Mine it off.
Yeah, thrash you.
Is it drained yet?
Look at all that frickin' tar.
Nice. I mean, you need a ton of it to build, right?
Yeah, this is still saying it's stuck in the tar. Okay.
Maybe we need to start another tunnel. I was able to get
the last of it. You can throw it at me still.
Here.
Got the last of it? All that other stuff's just rock.
I think it's just stone, yeah.
Aye.
We probably
have work.
How are we doing on daylight?
Probably about 10 minutes left.
So what do you think? Does anybody have any wood?
No, I stored it back there.
I got 50.
We can get some from here.
No, if Mark's got 50, we just need 10. We should put a chest up here.
There's tons of birch here, which is cool.
Throw a chest up here, like where I am, just to put the black metal in.
Black metal.
But you gotta move, Thrash.
Oh man, why are my keys all jacked up?
Okay, speed test to build a chest. Ready, go. Good job, buddy.
Does tar count as ore or no?
About to find out. I don't think so.
I don't think so either.
Yeah, I'm able to go through with tar. I must have been. That's how I got it back to the camp.
Are you putting ore in this chest as well?
Mm-hmm.
Don't put the tar in there, just the ore.
Wait.
Are you going back to sleep?
We still have 10 minutes. Will it let you sleep?
Yeah. Yeah, it'll let you sleep now.
Oh, okay.
Hang Raiden. On. Cores and tar. Top shelf. And then I'm gonna update. I got a map table here.
Is barley seeds?
Thrash.
Your
aisle or window seat?
I don't care.
All the he said he doesn't care. Oh.
I mean, I guess window would be cool.
Okay.
If I had a good guess.
I put all my loose stuff in the chest just to save space for the next run. Mm-hmm. So blueberries, shards.
Oh, I should have too.
I mean, in the chest next to your bed.
Oh. Good idea.
I just shoved everything in there, so when we go out, we're fresh.
Oh!
What?
I got out of bed, but it still counted as sleeping.
Good morning.
Did you guys already sort things?
Just throw them in your chest. Just throw them in your... All that stuff will always go in Strangecraft. You don't know where to put it? Strangecraft's top shelf.
Alright, I'm good. Man. Did you move some of your red jute, or did we just have that much...
I had picked up some the last time we went through a cave. Me and Mark did one. Me, Mark, and Manel did one.
The cultist galore one?
Yeah.
Yeah.
There was a bunch of curtains and stuff in there. All right, here's a question. Should I pick this up and move it again? Probably a good idea, right? Or should we leave it here and come back to it?
I do like where it is.
Yeah,
it's going to be hard to get to it for running to get here.
Okay.
No, I'll leave it here. Leave it here. This is a good spot. It's easy to climb up that rock.
Yep.
So we're heading south?
I would say let's map out the beach. I see like a stone structure up there. You see that?
It's like a big...
Like the sun is in my the sun is in my eyes. It's like, hard to see mosquitoes.
I see
two mosquitoes right ahead.
Looked like it flew straight up.
Nice shot.
Thanks. Two shots, two kills.
Something's moving in. I see something running towards us.
Yeah, there's a goblin over there.
Goblin with a spear.
Spear goblin coming on the left.
He's taunting us.
There's another one up ahead. Your health.
Yeah, I had just eaten, so it hadn't recovered yet.
Did everybody eat?
I have not.
I did.
Still on a 4 minute. I got 4 minutes left.
There's another mosquito up ahead.
There's a cloud. There's some cloud berries down here.
Nice.
We gotta find one of them camps.
See a goblin.
Where is he? Oh, I see.
Another goblin coming in.
Guess this is a good place to come for fancy wood, huh?
Yeah, there's a lot of pine or birch trees here.
Well, there's a village and a mosquito coming up.
Oh, I missed.
So did I.
Oh, I went over.
There's two of them.
Oh, he ducked right when I shot.
There is two of them. Nice shot.
There we go. There's a camp.
Just mapping the coast.
Oh, there's a camp. Guys, flog a camp or get flogged.
There's a rock there that, well, they might be able to climb. But if we shear the sides, there's also a goblin up ahead.
Two of them. Son of a bitch let me on fire.
Yeah.
Yeah, we should be okay up on that rock.
I think it might be... They might be able to run up it.
But they can only come up like one side, right?
Yeah. I guess it's kind of close to try to mine off.
Yeah, we don't want to crush it. I'm going to take the goblin in the tower.
Get up. Yep,
he can.
Someone with a shield.
Okay.
Oh, there's two of those giants.
To the right, look out.
Okay, so if someone starts coming up, I'll kite them away.
Someone is far away.
I ran that goblin down, but he's still back there, and there's a skeeter over there now, too. Mosquito will be coming back. The guy's barely got any health left.
There's another one in the tower now. Dang. Mm-hmm. When they're running, it's tough.
Should we try to shoot the big one now?
No, leave them for last. We'll see if we can get just one of those to come over at a time.
There's a one coming from the...
One has a star.
One star. Carefully, Endus. I didn't have my mace, I punched him to death. Any more little ones?
I got about 40 arrows left.
Little one on the far side of that big biggie.
There's three big ones in here.
Oh, there's three little ones on the right.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
One's coming.
Watch out behind you, Yandis.
Thanks.
We clear this out, we'll come move the portal in here.
Item.
There's a little one coming. Have you guys ever killed one of those big ones before?
Nope.
That might be a two-star that you just shot at.
Okay. Well, he's coming.
At least
he's
by
got
himself.
A club. Can't hit us at range.
Yeah, he can one-shot me.
Oh, he's a two-star.
Yep.
Ooh.
Look out.
Whoa. Oh my gosh. I guess so. I got killed. Even with my parry bonus. Damn. I can't parry a two-star. I might have been out of stamina. I don't know.
Hey, nice job.
I have 18 arrows left.
I've got 7. I got a bunch of flame, but 17 obsidian left. Alright, we're Nat, are you coming back to the portal?
Yeah. I probably need to get more arrows.
No, hopefully there's no mosquitoes on the way.
There's still like three big trolls. I feel like we're gonna need quite a few more arrows.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Should we make our
stay by my stuff.
A couple of us could try to escort you.
I'm almost there.
Okay.
That's not a mosquito, that's a smudge on my screen.
Mm. Yeah, stay close to the
beach.
That
happened to me.
We could put the portal right up on this rock.
No, because they'll destroy it.
Yeah, that's true. They did do that this time. If we put a structure like around it with a door, maybe, but
I mean, I just ran back.
Oh my god, there's four. Is that what you just said?
Oh, of the big guys?
I'm just saying, I just ran back. The only thing you're going to run into is locks and skeeters, maybe a respawn goblin. So I don't know that we need to move it right now. Let me eat.
How many arrows do you have, Thrash?
4.
I have 36. You want to go back and re-equip?
I've got 50 obsidian.
I have 17.
I have 17 as well.
Oh.
We can go re-equip. I don't think this respawns. I don't know, though.
One of us could stay here.
Well.
We'll find out, right? We'll come back. If it's respawn, then we know.
Might as well sleep while we're back, too.
Yeah, grab.
Stay away from the beach. Kind of stay left a little bit and keep your eyes open. There's 3 of those woolly mammoths over there.
Damn mammoths.
Is this our rock?
Kill the mammoth!
No.
I know, I thought it was Sue. Oh, now I see it.
On.
I see. Oh, there's a skeeter to the left.
Coming in.
Yeah, it's on Tiff.
Yep, he's coming in.
Yeah.
Another one. The thing when you're in a group, the sucker don't know where to go.
Alright, cool.
Dead. Got him.
We might be able to make some needle arrows now.
I put a bunch of needles in the arrow chest.
Gotta love that.
Oops.
Wait, how did I get somebody's pants? Iron greaves.
They were in the chest, so if you swapped iron for the pants, maybe?
Ah!
Arrows are back at the main camp, right?
Yeah.
Yep.
We're gonna have to sleep anyway.
Yeah, best to sleep when we're all, like, ready to run out.
Oh, that... What the hell?
Right. So are we going all the way back to main camp?
Unless you got a stack of arrows.
We don't. Should we bring some over here? Should we all grab what's ever in there and put it over here?
I got a bad feeling we might have to craft them.
I'm going to make with as many pierced ones as I can with the stuff we have here. Is it one needle for 20? Yeah. 4 for 20.
I put needles in the chest at the...
Go back and get them.
All right.
And double check the strange crafts that there's no needles in there. I gotta pee.
That's where I put them.
I'll make some more obsidian.
Me too. I gotta go to the bathroom.
Yeah, I was thinking that.
True.
All right, I just made a bunch more obsidian.
Leandis, here.
What's up?
Here.
Needles?
Yeah. I'll be right back.
Okay. Let me go repair.
That's a good idea.
That freaking two-star, I parried him. And he killed me.
He still hurt you?
I might have been out of stamina. Usually pretty careful about like that. Like, I'll just kind of circle walk till I got a little stamina.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that was brutal. I'm going to grab another potion.
I've got a few No, I don't. Never mind.
Any of that stuff for right now, you can throw it downstairs and plain stuff. Okay. And then ultimately we'll start sorting it into like berries and... Mark, how many medium heal potions do you have on you?
I just have the light heal potions right now.
Come grab, you and I are doing a lot of tanking. Come grab these last two mediums, and then I'll grab like half a stack of light ones.
Who all has Ichthyr and who all has bone mass?
I have bone mass.
Ichthyr.
Tyler, you know what talent you have? Oh, he went AFK.
Oh. Is Tiff gone too?
No, I'm here.
Do you hear me? Do you have Ichthyr or bone mass?
Bone mass.
Okay, so that's two bone mass, one Ichthyr. Maybe I'll pick another Ichthyr.
Ish has Ichthyr.
I think I've got Ichthyr.
Wait, so two in...
Two and two, and then whatever Tyler has.
I have Ichthyr.
Okay.
Okay, so I'll pick up a bone mass.
Don't you think it's better for us to have...
Be able to run.
Wait, but there's three Ichthyrs, isn't there?
Yeah. We can go three and two one way or the other. Because there's five people, right?
Oh, it's 2-2 right now.
No, it's not. There's five people. Right?
If you don't count me.
What do you have?
Nothing at the moment.
You have no skill active?
For the sake of this thought experiment, yeah.
Because you have the tree cutter. You're the tree cutter.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, I got
you. But you guys are two and two, right?
Yeah, like so go grab Ichthyr. Okay. You're right. I thought you said you had it already. But what if we all want to cut down trees really fast?
Build a structure.
You know, now that we got that motor, though, one night what we need to do is take out the big long ship.
Sail around the world.
And go searching for those krakens and sea beasts.
Wait, kraken and sea beasts?
Turtles.
Yeah, we went...
The serpents and then those... I guess they call those big turtles krakens.
But they look like a big turtle.
Correct. And you get on their back and you farm them.
I saw two of them when I was sailing, but I was naked and afraid, so I didn't do anything.
Yeah.
It tends to be the case that those two things go together, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Sailing and naked.
Well, it depends.
I need to repair my bow.
Oh, yeah, good.
Alright, I'm going to use the restroom real quick.
10-4.
And I think we should be, ready to go back to that camp to sleep?
Mm-hmm. And then we'll go see if that entire goblin camp respawned.
Oh.
Wouldn't that be fun?
I don't know. How are we going to beat this big guy?
Tanks will kite him. And arrow guys will arrow him to death. I didn't grab any more arrows. I better do that.
Fair enough.
Did everybody get arrows?
Yeah. I popped off.
Okay. I got 99. There's another 40 needle arrows in there, Ish.
We'll grab them. I'll take them.
You grab them.
I'm already at the camp.
Yeah, he poured it out.
I'll bring him to you, buddy.
Okay. Yeah, I topped off with obsidian. But I'll shoot the needles.
Oh, that's the first time I picked up a needle arrow. New item. Uh-oh.
Okay.
Door wouldn't close for a second. That's good.
Last one down here on the right?
Yep.
Black iron mine camp?
Yep.
Sleepies.
Hang on.
Yep, no, I'm waiting for you. Thank you. I'll save you for the baddies. The real bad baddies.
Dun dun dun.
When I'm sleeping.
Oh, is everyone sleeping?
Looks like I have two heads.
Yeah.
A wolf head and a person head.
In one brain.
Yep. Good morning.
Yeah.
I still got health left from the last. I'm just gonna ride with slightly lower health.
Comfort level is only 7 in this place.
It's like a Holiday Inn Express.
Ooh, everybody eat?
I demand to speak with the manager.
Mm-hmm. Alright, we want to try not to piss off those...
Oh, I see them right there,
Mastodons.
I need to find me a saddle.
Yeah, you can eventually make
one.
That'd
be pretty sick.
Oh, wait. What the heck?
They're humping each other.
No.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, those are trees. I thought the trees were like some other creature.
Mosquito.
Which way?
Behind Nato.
There we go. Another one.
Another mosquito coming in.
Dang, hit me for 38.
Damn.
Has anyone got the spray?
Here, let me activate bone mass. Spray. Everybody come together, stop.
You want to do it on the rock before we pull in the trolls?
No, because then I can do it again.
Fair enough.
No, I want to avoid getting hit by 37 points by a mosquito again. Another
Keep
one.
Moving.
No. I gotta clean this smudge off my screen. Alright.
I wonder if we could like draw in the locks into the camp so that they like beat the crap out of each other.
Or they the three of them chase us along with the goblins.
Yeah, and then we have three times the problem to deal with.
There's a needle right there. Are you grabbing that, Yandis?
Yep. mosquito.
Where?
Up ahead.
Oh, there's on another the right. Needle right next to you, too.
Oh, I shot low.
Got it. Nice shot.
Nice job.
Okay, the goblins don't appear to have respawned.
Is that a chimney up there? Okay. It's a banner.
It's a little flag.
Right. They did not respawn. Outstanding.
Should we pick off the one that's right here?
Yeah. He'll be the only one that aggroes.
Right.
See what his health bar looks like.
Oh, wait. What is that?
He might be calling for his friends.
They're not around. They're dead, buddy. You missed it.
They're dead.
Loser.
What's his health look like?
It's almost.
Honestly, it's not.
He can bust this rock, too.
Out of stamina.
Oh, he changed his mind and turned.
And three more are coming.
Oh, they all heard.
And a goblin.
Two goblins.
Okay, I'm gonna. You guys keep working.
Okay,
then.
This is gonna be busy.
I'll work
one star.
Okay, I'm gonna tank on this side of the rock.
It's a one star, too.
Yeah.
Yenda, spend your arrows on the big guys.
Okay.
Not when I'll get them if they come up the rock. Looks like the big guys won't climb. Shoot, there's a witch doctor over there.
Watch my back, Mark. There's one behind us.
Okay, I'm not looking on your side, so if they jump up your side, let me know.
Okay.
Oh, he destroyed part of the rock. Careful.
He's almost dead, though. One more hit. There we go.
How are you guys doing down there?
I'm coming in to help Nada with Thurl. Okay, it's done.
All right, there's a witch doctor behind that tanning rack.
Yeah.
And then maybe we wait for that other guy to patrol away. I don't know.
Yeah,
I want
yeah,
that witch doctor.
Yeah.
Unless
he might not
right
come
out.
After
he's,
us.
I think he's coming right here.
He's coming.
Okay, but she's standing still.
Oh, he's half dead anyway.
Oh.
He circled around the camp. That's the one that ran away on the right.
I start working the witch doctor, I guess.
Nice!
What the? What is happening? She made
a
shield!
Holy shit.
Cool. Okay, I hear one, but I don't see it.
There was a goblin off to the right.
Ain't no way. Ain't no way.
He's hiding in the camp over there. This guy's almost dead.
He's running away like a loser. Yeah, that's what you get for running away like a coward.
Now, the last one down there, did anyone see his level?
Oh wait, I see him. I'm gonna take a shot at him. He's coming. At least one of them. Oh, so there's two. There's one coming from the right now.
Okay, I gotta eat some more food.
He's a level one. Star one.
Oh, star one. Okay, get back up here.
He's almost gone.
Oh, here's another one.
Where?
Got him.
He's inside the rock.
Oh, he's out.
Ooh, I'm almost dead.
Wow, he busted that rock pretty good. Look at that.
Yeah.
He put a
hurt. That's impressive.
He put a big sting on me.
It's like a whole
recover health before we walk in there.
Oh.
Yeah.
Never know.
Now that I can't see.
I had tanks. I didn't lose any health.
GG. That's what we're for, right?
Yeah.
There's goblins on the other side.
Just fogging up, though, so my
see if you can aggro them and come jump on the rock. Shoot
how many? There's one up in the tower.
Oh, music changed.
What do you guys want to do?
I see three of them right now.
Like one I said, shoot an arrow at them, try to aggro them, get them to run over to this rock.
Oh, there's another big one over there. To the right, in front of that pinnacle.
Here they come. And I don't have my right weapons going here. Watch out, Nato. You got a spear guy on your back.
Yeah.
Dang it.
One more hit. Yeah.
Yeah.
I saw one more big guy in there.
Yeah,
yeah,
I
he's coming
him.
Now.
He's coming this way.
Yeah.
Alright, we get up high.
He is now.
Oh, I see the flame. Nice, thank you for letting him light him up.
They're a big target anyway.
Less than half now.
Oh, look at that club. I love it. As we all smartly back up.
Yeah.
He's...
Loser.
Loser.
I've got seven of the metal scrap now.
Me too.
All right, send a thief in. Go see if there's anything left.
Go, ninja.
There's one on the tower still.
Yeah, two on the tower. All right.
Might as well take him out from inside.
Went like under his chin.
Guys, look at all this
barley. Are you harvesting it?
No, we'll wait till we clear the camp.
Okay.
But I'm like hitting the stairs and not the...
Ooh.
What the heck is this?
There's fueling totems?
We have flax.
Yeah, I guess so.
There's also fueling totems that I just picked up.
One's dead.
That's probably what you need for the next boss.
I'll bet ya. Was that trash?
The tower is like...
He's running away.
Careful, careful. There's mosquitoes and stuff out there.
Yeah, you might want to come back in.
Alright, I'm going to start picking up... flax.
I'm just looting chests as I see him.
Yeah.
Don't start a fire.
Correct.
Why?
No.
Because we got raided on one of these camps.
It was like acted as if it was one of our camps. And we got the wolf raid in the middle of the freaking plains.
That did a good job.
Oh, flax right there.
There is a chest in this thing you're standing on top of.
Okay, now I say we go back and get the portal and move it right here. What do you think?
On this camp?
Yeah.
Yeah, we could do that.
After we take all their stuff.
Loot berries.
You guys got down for that? We should have enough daylight.
Yeah. Do we get all the chests?
I think so.
Everyone together over here at the edge of the camp where Thrash is.
Debating on how much ores there is, I might run it back from the where
okay,
the portal
yeah,
is.
We can. Okay, all right.
Just because, like, carrying it out here.
Right. Might, okay.
It's taking farther from home.
Yeah.
I don't like this fog.
I don't either, but unless you have the magic fog be gone.
Ike, third time. Get around me.
Peter. Nice.
Okay.
I don't want to run though. Save in case, you know, don't save your stamina in case we have to run.
Well, we're in Ike tier too, so you can sprint pretty good without burning too much stamina.
Well, just keep your head open for those locks.
We just don't want to sprint into the middle of, like, stuff we can't see.
I hear a skeeter.
Oh, that's a bird.
Okay, locks are on the right. Stay left.
Now back to the right, right?
Yeah, we're...
I heard a goblin.
I heard a goblin.
Couple of them.
Say, there's our portal.
Just go to the portal.
We can fight from there.
And then that won't aggro the locks.
How much iron is here? Too much for me to carry by myself. What?
Plus, I have some on me.
Wait. We can't.
Yeah, I gotta deposit mine. Huh?
Otto, you didn't pick up the eyes.
I know, auto pickup got turned off.
I can carry 33 back to the base.
I'll take the rest.
You're gonna go back with him? Or you're gonna carry it?
Wait, why'd you take the portal down?
Because we're moving it. Oh, shit. Well, you're running back, right?
Why don't you leave it? I'll run it. I guess you don't want to wait for me.
We're just going to move the portal and come back.
I just mean, like, if I run this port back to here and then run the second load, but...
Well, we got to move it. We'll move it while you're moving.
Yeah, it's just, I'll have to run farther.
There's a pair of level 3 iron greaves in his chest. Do we want to just leave them there?
I don't know how they got there.
We gotta make
they were
some
mine.
Snap decisions.
I got it. Don't worry.
I'll carry them.
We got enough wood. Never mind. We can make a portal. Y'all ready to go back?
Yeah.
Do you have that spot marked on the map?
No.
What?
Is the iron staying there, or are people carrying
it? We have it.
I got it.
Okay.
Got it.
Never mind.
Okay.
It was my fault they were there anyway.
I can outrun mosquitoes in this.
Hey, Yendus, you should pick up some stamina potion.
Yeah, that'd be nice.
Or, I'll give you. I have two on me. I will give you mine when you get back. We're a little farther inland than we've been.
Yeah, head back down toward the beach. Oh,
what is that? Mosquito.
Dead?
Yeah, gone.
Yeah.
Alright, we're at the rock.
Okay.
We're gonna go right into the village, or should we put it up there?
Is the port up?
In the village, and it's turning into night. Can we get it in one of these shacks?
Yeah. Put it right in here. Shit.
Over here's the front door. Ish.
Hang on.
Come in, there's a goblin on my tail.
Uh-oh.
And a mosquito. Just keep coming into the camp.
Yeah.
Make sure you don't have any iron on, you won't be able to get through the portal.
My turn.
He's dead. Good job.
I was picking up all the berries. We walked past like 1,000.
Yendis.
What's up?
When you get here, there's a chest right next to where the workbench is.
Am I going to run it back now?
I dropped some on the floor there. No, you're not going to run it back now. It's dark.
I dumped some too.
You drop some on the floor, I'll pick it up and put it in there.
Yeah. Pick up some more gold.
There you go.
There's 52 in there.
Dang.
Hell yeah.
And I ran back 33.
We got 85.
Wow.
Now what do these things make?
Go start smelting them. I know I want that freaking shield.
I already did.
Oh, you did? I want to pick up an ingot when they come out.
Did you see the underground mine, Ty?
Yeah.
I'll be back
in a
sec. Wait,
a mine?
Okay.
Well, underground refinery.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Looks sick.
I just did it to see if I could.
Oh, gee, that is awesome. Look at that thing.
I'm okay. Kind of glad it worked out because, to be honest, I came treacherously close to collapsing the entire camp. You can see the beams right here that hold up the floor.
Sorry.
You're good.
Ish's experience with the mosquitoes was too much. He's already laid down.
Yep.
Is there like a... Do we have a work table in here anywhere?
Yeah, out back. There's a crafting area out back right here.
Okay.
It's not quite at...
I should still be able to see the recipe.
Right here where the tool thing is.
Okay. That's a wooden workbench.
Forge is on the other side. Right here.
Oh, there it is. Black metal shield. Is a block force of 50... Block armor is 78. Power shield. Block armor is 104. Block force is 150. Damn! And their styles. Oh, we can paint them. So what's my current shield? My block armor is 60. And this black metal tower shield is 104. Dude, that's what we need right there.
Yeah, tanks need a shield. What's the parry bonus?
On the tower shield, nothing, but on the...
I don't want a tower one.
The black metal shield is 1.5.
Okay, so it's the same parry bonus. What that does is if you parry, it'll block 1.5 times the amount of damage that it would if you just blocked.
Okay.
Yeah, we need one of them.
Well, we can't make anything else, though.
That's okay. From what I understand, this Frostner, unless you really want like a different weapon, there's some slightly better ones, but if you totally upgrade it, it's good right through end game.
Okay. Yeah, there's no other weapons from this black metal.
Well, I know there's more weapons we will get eventually at this tier. And I think some armor, too. I just don't know what other stuff we have to pick up.
Okay. Are we sleeping now?
Why don't we process all this metal real quick? Or at least load it up, and then it'll be done in the morning, right?
Oh, boy.
Smell of sulfur in the air?
Yeah.
We're being attacked, guys.
We should be fine. Just come inside and shut the doors.
Hey, guys.
Hey, bring some more down here.
Anybody hear me?
Yeah, we hear you.
What's up?
Hello.
Hello.
Okay, but I can't hear you again. Hold on.
Hello.
It's going to be those Sirtlings if you want to run out there and kill them to get the cores.
Oh, my health, my food.
Did anyone put any ore down here? Okay, yeah, there's 23.
Sulfur? What the heck is attacking us with sulfur?
Those Sirtlings.
Fire guys.
Okay, but they can't come through the wall, right?
No, they can't get inside.
No.
But they're easy to kill probably from the roof. Or even if you just jump outside the wall if you got enough health. They're not that bad. And if you die, your bed's right here, so.
And we get cores.
Yeah.
It's kinda like kill as many as you can, collect cores.
Yeah.
There's a bunch over here on the other side over here.
Okay.
There's like three.
I like the air.
Yeah, they're pretty easy to kill. They keep coming till the event's over.
Yeah. Two of them are chasing deer.
It's like a cash grab.
It's like, what were we doing here?
We should find the spawn point.
Oh, I got a Sirtling trophy.
Those are cool. They're like, they light up. You can actually use them as lights.
I got three cores.
I got one.
There's one more coming on the right. Or I guess, whatever. The west of the camp.
Yeah, my inventory is full though. I can't pick this stuff up. Oh wait, yeah, I can. Well, never mind. I don't need to. Somebody else can. I gotta drop this stuff off. My inventory is completely full.
Wait, so do you want me to run back more of the ore in the morning?
I don't think so. I think we save that for another trip. Because we all want to advance. I'm going to see how much metal do we need to make a shield, Mark?
I think it was like only 8. But you need chains, too.
Oh, shit.
Oh, I ended up with 28 coal from that raid as well.
Is there a good way to mine, or I guess, farm chain?
You usually find them in the crypts. All the underground crypts usually have them at all levels. So if you're ever bored and you want to find one in the Black Forest and run through it and kill all the skeletons.
We also have access to a swamp over here right across the ocean.
Did you check the recipe again, Mark?
No, not yet. Come on.
Because I have 15 on me right now.
Oh yeah, that's plenty to make the shield. Like I said, it was only like 8, but you need the chain.
I could go scrounge. How many chains? Just one?
Let me double check.
Because I could scrounge a couple chains.
Not the braziers.
Yeah.
Not the gumdrop buttons.
5 chains, dude.
5 chains each?
Holy moly.
Damn.
7 for the tower shield.
Never mind. I don't have that much shit to sacrifice. Alright, let me just make sure this is full and we go to sleep.
Yeah, my food is burning that I just consumed.
Oh, world save in 30 seconds.
Don't know.
We're gonna go to sleep for 10 seconds.
Where do I put this barley?
In the seeds.
I put it in seeds, yeah.
Okay.
We're gonna see what happens when we put that in the windmill.
Right. Oh, I got a blinking connection thing.
I did too, but
it went away. It was just like right when the world saved, I guess.
For 2 seconds.
Hey,
yeah.
What about needles?
Strange crafts. If it's a crafting item and it doesn't have a neat category, stick it in there. I gotta throw some stuff away real quick in the morning. I just throw it in my chest. Everyone's sleeping but you there. Mr. OCD with putting stuff away.
You can't sleep at this time.
Yeah, it's daylight.
Just turned morning while Mark was putting everything away.
Check your food supplies.
Yeah, I have enough for like one more day, I think.
Yeah, I've got 2.
I have 1.
14 minutes.
I should run back and get more food.
Well, if you have 1, it'll last you a whole daylight.
Yeah, okay.
That is true.
Let's throw the resin in here real quick.
Here we go.
Come on, Mark.
Going through the portal?
Yeah.
Oh, that's Yandis.
Yeah, I did the same thing. I looked up.
Oh, my bro, the goblins are back.
Should I put wood on the fire?
No, don't even go anywhere near it.
But they're all gone now.
Forever.
Got a mosquito over here.
Gone forever.
So, wait a minute.
What?
You can light up the totems. Don't do it though.
What?
Why not?
What do you mean? No, you can't.
Aren't you curious?
I
think you're
getting an E on it.
I think you're hitting the fire behind it.
Correct.
It's gonna summon the souls.
Tiff's gonna destroy it. Did you get anything from it?
Yeah, I did. Hold on. No, I didn't.
Oh, son of a.
Son of a nutcracker.
You missed the mosquito?
I was shooting at a mosquito and it dove right when I.
Well, you wanna keep moving in?
Yep.
Yeah. I'm gonna put a dip in. Gentlemans.
plus 20 stamina. Nice. I seen that.
All right, everybody. Form up.
Mosquito straight ahead.
You sit straight ahead and we're all facing different directions.
Form up, Yendis. I guess he doesn't need it.
I might be getting chased. Actually,
it's just gray dwarves. There's black forest over there.
They're fighting a mosquito.
Yeah, they are.
Well, they're going to get their ass kicked.
There is a mosquito on the other side of these cool trees.
Got him.
See that one there? And he's coming in.
Got him.
There's another one right there on the left.
Oh, I was just low on that one.
Oh, mosquito on you.
Bro. Thrash is like, I'm going to go get it with my axe that takes
there's...
two.
Woohoo!
I look one way.
Jeez.
I got a trophy.
Nice.
Mosquito.
Nice.
Yeah.
You want to check out that little island right there?
What?
Is there one?
Well, this like little island spot. There's another stone structure up ahead.
Or an obelisk. Oh, it turns to black forest over there. I heard a goblin. There he is.
He's got a fire.
I get, what, 6 times backstab on this?
Yeah.
Jeez, nice.
Mosquito, on your agenda.
I got hit. Mosquito.
Nice job, Ish.
Nice roll move, Ish. That was cute.
Yeah, hell yeah.
Diving roll pops up and then smashes him.
Might as well stay to the right slightly. That's Black Forest over there.
Yeah, we lose the visibility in the trees.
I saw one of those woolly mammoths.
Oh, great.
It's just one?
Oh, I think. Oh, that's just deers.
Their meat is awesome.
Tasty stuff.
Well, I don't know if we'll get a recipe for it, but just the meat itself is like almost as good as the wolf skewer.
Without even prepping it, huh?
Yeah.
I wonder if we get...
Well, you gotta cook it.
What'd you, you unlock with the pots and pans? Anything?
I didn't see any new recipes except for there was like a new mead, maybe fire resistance.
I wonder once we process this barley in the windmill, maybe we get...
Oh, guys, come here. There's a structure over here.
The flax?
Just a black forest.
That's a black forest.
No. Are you sure?
I hear goblins.
Yeah, there's one right there to your right.
There's one right there.
That has a gray dwarf in it. The stone thing does.
Another goblin.
The goblins are fighting the gray dwarfs.
That's swamp down there.
There is like a swamp. Yeah, there's a little. Right. If you look on your map, I don't know if you got our discoveries.
Oh, wow.
There's a little
that's
strip.
The whole structure is
cool. I know. That's why I want to check it out.
Why you dropped a tree on him?
That one
like check out the structure.
Oh, I hear a troll. Log
What's
troll.
Up, troll.
It's a troll.
Yendis got it.
I hear a troll.
More goblins from behind.
You guys hear him? You guys hear me?
Yeah, yeah, we can hear you. I don't know if you can hear us anymore.
Can you guys hear me?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay.
I did that.
Good job.
Now it says Black Forest.
Yeah.
They would put a troll in that small sliver of Black Forest.
That hardly seems fair.
Well?
Keep our circle around the perimeter of the plains.
Yeah, I think so. I think we're at a good place where we can see. Skeeter.
Where?
Right here.
Nice. It's water again.
Yeah, this is pretty much where we sailed.
That's a bird. Oh, there's loxes up there.
I hear goblins to the left.
Yep. Pot shot at him before you aggro. There you go. There's a mosquito in the birch trees.
You see it?
Yeah.
Oh, I see it. Ah. Nice. Oh, there's another one.
Straight ahead? Yeah.
Yeah.
Let me draw him. It's just easier. Okay, nice shot.
Nice shot.
Thanks.
They're tough to deal with when there's... It's taking turns going after five different people.
Yeah. There's the three locks.
Okay, stay
on the
away.
Left here.
Stay away from them, boys.
Just gotta kite him in a circle.
You could do that to one. Work. I don't know if you're gonna be able to handle three.
Mosquito.
Oi. There's another village coming up.
Yep. So what we should do is mark a spot on the map if it is a village. Hey, we can stick the portal up against the rocks.
It's much smaller. It looks like it's only goblins.
Just want to go for it.
But there is
look at the farm.
There is a level. That one looks like more reddish in the middle. He's probably a level.
Should we shoot that one first?
No, you shoot one, they're all coming.
We need a rock.
Correct.
There's one.
One over there on the left.
Yeah.
But they can get up any of the rocks.
I don't know if they can get up that one. Only one side of it.
Want to build something?
Does anyone have stone?
That's a half or stone.
I've got five.
As soon as you build, they're going to hear.
We can do it from this one, because we can control where they... Well, not really. We can come up either side.
What if we pick off this one? I wish I could, like, mark them. This one over here. I'm, like, have my...
They can come straight up anywhere here.
Mm-hmm.
The one all the way to the right, we could...
That's why it would be nice to have the portal, like, right here. And we can take them on if you want.
Yeah, let's just aggro the one on the far right.
Go Leroy.
Yeah, try it.
Yeah, he's alone.
Nice shot.
One with the torch?
Yep. Yeah.
Closest one, yep.
Nice.
You lead them into the water and then they get...
Yeah,
the far left one?
Yep.
Yeah, they slow down when they come in the water.
Nice. There's four left. Two of them in the...
One on the far right.
The one with the torch and the other guy?
Yeah.
Five, six. There's actually six or seven left. Nice.
Well, I gotta eat.
Should I get the big guy right there? Oh, someone did.
One star.
Shooting goblins in a river.
I'm trying to knock him back into the water.
Yeah.
Nice.
Good move.
He actually
had low.
He had to swim in that one section, so it made it.
Nice. Good job. This one's dead. Yep. Middle house or left house.
Ugh.
Spear guy right behind him. Careful, Thrash. You go too far in, your weapon will drop.
All right, nice.
Want to crawl up in there now? I can hear another one.
Again, this is going for an intercontinental shot.
I didn't hit him, but...
Man, you gotta leave him a lot.
Yeah. And they also change direction.
Is he just a regular one, Ty?
Yeah.
Alright.
Okay, another one's coming down the hill. Right at Tiff.
Barley, barley, barley.
What's that?
More barley.
Barley.
This is
more
probably
black
this
metal
would,
scraps.
Hey, we got to start heading back.
You could start a barley farm here.
I got a barley farm right next to the meadows at that one camp. We gotta start heading back.
Don't you have a portal on you?
No, we came through the portal. I didn't take it.
Oh. It's back at that camp, right?
Yeah.
Ixtir?
Yeah.
Yeah, who's got it?
Might as well stack them. Mm-hmm. I hear a skeeter.
Behind you.
Stay together, fellas.
That place is like up there, no?
Yeah, it was not far from the beach, so if we keep water to our right, we'll run into it.
Yeah, and I remember the obelisk being pretty close.
What special thing comes out at night here?
Mosquito. Shoot, he's moving.
Yeah, I don't take any damage from mosquitoes if they hit my shield.
Yeah.
There's another bears one over there.
There's a couple locks coming up.
Yeah, stay away from them suckers.
Is Goblin. That right there?
Goblins. Those are locks on the left.
Oh, shit.
Run to the portal.
One. Portal, portal, portal.
It's in that hut on the other side.
Are they gonna destroy it if we go through it?
Hope not. Everybody see where I am?
Yeah, we going through?
I gotta drop.
Yep.
I had to drop my
in
iron
your chest.
Off. Yeah. For my
Oh.
Yeah, if you just E the chest, hold E, it'll stack it in there for you. It's a lot faster.
Alright, I'll be back in 1 second. I'm safe now.
I'm through. I didn't put it in the chest, I just threw it on the ground.
I threw mine too. I had one.
Yeah, it'll still be there when you're back.
This goblin might still be here when we get back too.
Oh, they will. Man, I've got a lot of cloudberries. 150.
I got 59 barley now. Oh, there's flax too.
Was not sleeping.
Not me this time.
It's Thrash. Thrash, where are you?
He's AFK.
Did he say he was going AFK?
Yeah.
Oh. Now I gotta go back and get more food.
If we go,
I have one.
I gotta run back. You might as well run back if you think you need some.
Yeah, I'll grab one more of each.
It didn't take a second.
I'm gonna put all my stuff then organize in here.
I can't open the door with everybody coming through the portal. Five arrows left. I guess I'll take some flame arrows or poison. Oh, poison does more piercing. I'll take like 30 of those.
Nice.
We can go back and mess up that goblin's day. We should eat before we go through the portal.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. I got 47 seconds.
I mean, I have 2 minutes on 2 pieces of food, but I'm down to like 80 health.
We know we're ready to go through.
I'm ready.
Right as rain.
Yendis and I are through.
On your heels. Shields up.
Where's the
chest? Black iron go? Right here.
Holy cow. 69 in there.
Yeah.
There's gotta be more we can build with that than shields.
Yeah, we just don't have the other crafting parts.
Yeah.
Okay, should I break this down and take it with us now?
Yeah.
What about coming back for the iron? We all carry a stack and...
Yeah.
And move it. Yep.
Yep.
That's it. We got it all.
Okay. All right. Moving on up.
Should we cut across since we already scouted the coast?
Yeah.
Makes sense.
Straight through that gray area.
Oh, wait, this way.
Oh,
who are we missing?
Me, hold on.
I hear a Skeeter somewhere.
Yeah. Wait, which way are we going? Inland?
Yeah.
We're gonna go right through the gray, the uncharted area.
Goblins. Hear a few goblins.
Up. Yep.
I hear them on the left.
Yeah, and there's fog down there.
There's just one. He's a spear.
No stars.
Should we aggro him or just run by?
I mean, let's get the black metal.
Okay.
Yeah.
Poor bastard.
Yendis arrow popped him and he flew right back at Ty. I mean, you were like mid swing and he was going to be out of reach, and then Yendis hit him with the bow. He popped it right back at you and you nailed him.
It's like hitting a baseball.
Yeah.
To the right, goblins. Hear him cackling.
It's a nice little hill right here.
Yeah, with pea soup fog all around it.
Mm-hmm. Par pit.
Yay.
You can see that?
Yeah.
Can hear it bubbling.
Now I can see it. There they are.
There's a lot of them.
Mosquito coming in.
From
my trash. He got it.
Nice.
Those monsters are over there. Okay, I'm going to...
the black blobs. Whoa! I didn't even know how to, like... How do you know what way they're paid?
Oh, wow.
Watch out, buddy.
Yeah, there's three of them.
You can come back to the portal and get to us.
Wait, you have... Whoa.
Yeah, you gotta keep them at range.
This fog is so hard to see them.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, that sucks.
Yeah, fire would be good on these guys.
The poison's working pretty good.
Oh gosh.
They can jump pretty far.
And he jumped right at their shot.
Hello?
You're carrying the portal, right?
Yep.
Okay, we'll just have to place it right on the top of the hill. Oh.
That was the last one. They're done.
Thank goodness.
Yeah, and just could you move?
So, okay. So when they die, they drop power too.
Yeah. Cool.
Should we just leave it there for now?
We can. We don't have to pick it up yet. Unless you want to.
I mean, it was kind of nice having it, but...
Pick up the perimeter tar.
Yeah.
I'll move it closer to the tar pit.
It was kind of nice that you could bring them right to where we were. But...
Yeah, right.
Do we want to cut a hole?
Scout the area a little bit. Make sure there's no loxes to aggro.
Yeah, I'm not seeing any.
Yeah, it looks pretty clean.
Yeah, we got it pretty high. Yeah, go for it. Me and Ish will pull patrol. Or me and Mark will pull patrol.
I don't want to do that. Yeah, right. No, do it on this side.
This is a side.
We can do it on two sides, probably.
Yeah, I'll go here.
That's just where he is. Yeah, that side is more downhill. I'm going to go ahead and set up portal just in case we need a
quick escape.
Yeah.
Boy.
I can hear goblins cackling. Usually you start making racket.
Yeah.
Yeah, goblins are coming in on the left over here, Mark.
All right, I'm coming.
I can't see him because of the fog.
God dang it, I hit the stupid thing again. Yeah, I see him in the trees.
In the, I don't see him.
He's straight where I'm walking.
Okay, I think that's it.
Wow.
And he's a one star.
All right, everybody get over here. We gotta take out this one star. Man, I can't see him.
He's in the trees right there. Yeah. Can you get shots on him with the arrow first?
Can't. Oh,
guess not.
Another one over there? I swore I heard two cackling. Okay, let me mark the portal location.
We can move it. We drain the tar pit.
Okay.
Just carry it with us, I think.
Oh, I need that wood.
Yep, thrash. Poor wood.
It's not in my inventory.
Oh, okay. I ended up with it. There it goes. Now you got it.
We made quick business of that thing, didn't we?
This one felt like it had more of a downhill thing to run it off.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a village.
Okay.
In the fog, right up ahead in front of me.
So let's put the portal down here.
Oh
wow.
Put it on the other side of the tar pit, like where you had it, maybe.
Oh wow! Look at that.
Fog's clearing.
Do they got big ones?
Yeah, I see one big one.
Oh my gosh, that is a big village.
Do we want? I guess we can clear it.
I got 12 rock if we want to build
a little platform.
Yeah, 12 platform. Rock isn't going to be enough.
You need to
get more.
We can get more.
There's a boulder over there. You see it?
To stand on?
See the big one on the left?
Yeah.
I really wish you could ping.
Look, or on the right.
The one by the trees, or the one by the obelisk?
The one on the left side would be good. We work around to it and get up on it. The big giant boulder on the left side of us right now.
Oh, yeah.
Nato and I are working around to it.
Might be hard to get on it without the...
That's another carpet. Be mindful.
Oh, yeah.
It might be those creatures jumping around. There is, too.
Yeah, we can't do that one. Unless we go all the way around and come back to it.
I like the one way out in the distance.
On the right?
Yeah, but not the first one, the other one.
Yep.
It might be too far, though. I don't know.
No, we can aggro some of them guys with arrows.
Because it's got nice sheer sides.
What the heck was that?
I ran through the tar pit.
Oh, Jesus, man.
It's almost as bad as me running in front of him while he's getting wood.
No, that was beyond terror.
Mosquito?
It's another tar pit.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, jeez, man. Well, I say we should go all the way around.
There's those monsters, too.
There's a
And they can jump.
Come on, mosquito attack. Nice going.
Well, we just keep going to the...
Just go all the way around it?
Right. Just go hard.
But what are those tar monsters fighting? The tar monsters were fighting a mosquito.
Oh, yeah, they just took one out.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Those things are horrifying.
Oh, I got a mosquito. Took half my health.
Where the hell are
you? Get behind me.
They went left. No, they went way right.
Right,
way,
right. Yeah.
Come on, try to sting me. I got the armor plated.
Don't move any closer to it. It doesn't know who to go after. There it goes.
It thought it picked the weakest guy.
I was like, I had my camera pan to look at the tar pit, so I didn't see it coming. We're like way back where we came in.
Yeah, we are.
Yeah.
Mosquito to your right.
Right.
Guess two we could mosquitoes, start it. But
I those, think they're messing
don't
with
go
the...
those mosquitoes. Yeah.
They might not be able to climb this one. Whatever you do, if goblins run between us and that tar pit...
Mosquito!
If goblins run between us and that tar pit, don't shoot at them. You understand?
Yeah.
There's a tar coming after us.
There's a glob coming at us.
There's a glob coming
at us. And we're about to have sunset, I think.
Oh, yeah.
Son of a bitch. That poisoned me, and I'm slowed.
There's two goblins off to the left of this rock.
We need to head back to the portal, boys.
Alright.
I mean, now, that thing's right on your ass, Manel.
Yeah.
The tar just went flying past my head.
Did it get night so quick? Who's coming up? I can pop an Eichther if people are...
I'm running.
I think we're good.
Wait, did that reach all the way up to you guys?
Yeah.
It got me.
I popped it.
Oh, you got it.
Watch out to the left. There's a freaking locks over there.
Wait, you're carrying the portal, right?
No, I put it down.
Okay. Because of the village.
Yeah.
Right. Chest?
I may not have enough wood for a chest. I do.
Oh, How much longer do you think people are?
I could go. I haven't had more than 4 hours of sleep for the last, since Jesus, Friday.
Do we want to try to schedule another session?
Yeah, I'm down for, what, Friday?
Friday sometime.
You're
I work.
Off? Lies.
Saturday's like... probably good for me. But Friday maybe as well.
Yeah, I'll let you know. I've got the kids coming in town. It depends upon what time. And whether they'll tolerate me doing it. Yeah, I probably can't play this weekend.
Okay.
You guys can run without me, though. It's not a problem.
Right.
All right, let's sleep real quick and then wake up and do some inventory management.
All right, I'm going to log.
All right, buddy. Thanks, man.
All right, yeah, thanks for chilling.
You guys take it easy.
All right, Alvin, take care.
Yeah, get some sleep.
Oh, you ain't lying, man. I am so tired right now.
Uh-huh.
All right, take care, guys.
Take care. Peace.
Yeah, Manel. I'm
going to see if my wolf's... made a little wolf.
I don't have any processable items. What are you talking about? Sid, how much of a pain do you think it's going to be to run back the rest of that iron? You're probably going to have to make a couple trips, aren't you?
I can carry like 30 at a time.
Wear the belt.
Yeah, even with the belt, I can carry like 30.
Uh-oh. Well, alrighty, guys.
All right, Ty, thanks.
All right, thanks.
I'm going to put all the way stuff I have, put away all the stuff I haven't been putting away all night.
Yeah, I just got done. Having that chest can next to my bed was handy. I could just throw everything there.
Right, that's what I did.
And then I could mess through it, like now, go through it all.
I'll change this sign to metal crafts and gold.
Okay, this one's full for top right one.
Top right strange crafts is full.
Yeah, strange crafts for the cloud berries is full.
Put it in the chest next to it.
The leather and hide.
Actually, let's start moving the cloud berries over to berries.
Okay.
Berries over here. Man, we got a lot of those.
I was picking up quite a bit of them.
I thought I had one for flowers here.
And I got one blueberry.
Flowers and seeds, that's what we'll do. That's everything.
Yeah.
Fill this coal in.
I'm gonna head back to home base and swap an armor back.
might go scrounge 5 chains and make that shield.
We did pretty good on the plains.
Did great. Oh, I died once. Tyler died once.
I mean, it went a lot smoother. It went very smooth. It went very smooth.
Plus, I hadn't been sipping.
We didn't go all Leroy Jenkins.
I didn't feel quite as brave. Off, Sid.
Yeah, I think so.
All right, buddy. Thanks, man.
Yep. Talk to you guys later.
See you, buddy.
Yep. Well, I think I'm gonna pop back over and see if I can finish up my.
Yep.
My castle.
I'll be hanging
close.
Here.
Probably one or two. Cycles away from having all of them. Other than I gotta move the damn pigs. I'm not sure how to do that.
I don't think I put a brazier at my camp. I did.
How many chains?
It's 5 to craft the shield.
They have 2 or 3, let me see.
An item per-
Are there different types of chains?
No, just chains.
Just chains.
I got 3. If I take down the 2 braziers at the winter camp, I'll have 5.
I have 3.
You do?
Yep.
Well, you don't want to hang on to them, though?
I'll get more, I guess. Where you get them in the swamp?
And I guess they drop in any of those things. We were picking them up in the frost caves, the swamp caves, and the black forest crypts.
All right, I'll bring these to you.
All right. Let me change the size of this. This thing dynamically changes sizes. And then I got a silver shield here if you want it. Want me to put it in your chest?
I think I have one.
I think I made you an iron one.
I think I made a silver one.
Oh, did you?
Mm-hmm.
The one you have here is an iron one.
Yes, the one on me is silver.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I built a silver shield.
I'm gonna go throw this in my chest so I know where it is.
Yeah, I got a level.
There
is 3 chain.
Thanks, man.
All right. Mm-hmm.
else do I need? 10 fine wood, which I think we have here. It's only 2 wood, and Mark do it all that fine wood he cut down. Oh, I bet he put it at the main camp. I'm going to find some birch trees. I don't want to eat this food. I want to eat deer stew. In fact, I'm going to put this back so I don't accidentally eat it. Actually, I'll hang on to the onion soup because we can make as much of that as we want.